Educated, focused, determined, driven, and dedicated. Known to speak the truth on the beat. This shit.
Hey, but look, don't tell a nigga you want some chicken. He'll fuck you up.
Oh, yeah, whole shit.
My folks, beware. But I'll give you friends chicken when they come to your house. Don't think some chicken and some grape drink is going to do you right. Trying to be a cool white guy. Mm-mm, don't do it. You better be like, hey, you guys want some, you guys want some salmon and maybe a little asparagus? Keep it classy, motherfuckers. Stay in your lane. Stay the fuck in your lane. Remember my nigga friend's house? Hey, yo, Lee. You want some fried chicken and cornbread? Motherfucker, you already know it. Shit. Bring that shit, nigga. My white friend's house? Hey, Leon. Hey, would you like a, like a little mashed potatoes and, you know, maybe a little swordfish? Get some pussy. That's my main objective in life. If something go wrong, get some pussy. Hell, if you a bitch, get some pussy. Pussy is a cure-all to all ailments. I'm dying from cancer.
Get some pussy.
Get some pussy.
I don't believe that.
I got 4-stage chemo.
I don't see it.
Get some pussy. Motherfucker, pedophile being the goddamn jerk, talking about, I get mad pussy. Oh, yeah?
How old
is she? He's a fucking pedophile. He's swinging in the fucking cell with a goddamn neck. Because he already know. Some motherfuckers coming here, they fucking me in every single orifice.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna have no throat. I ain't gonna have no earlobe. These little Chinese niggas gonna stick the little pencil dicks in my nose. Them big black motherfuckers are gonna rip my ass up. I ain't gonna have nothing left. I'm gonna be walking around looking like a deflated bag of skin when these niggas get done with me and this motherfucker, because they found out I like little kid booty. I like to go to the park and skip around and. And the only fucking view you got is Brother Brown Yellow. That's a hard color to get. That's the type of color you see on black folks' stove from the black splash from cooking fried chicken all them goddamn years. That's the Brother Brown you get. How do you get that on your teeth? I mean, I know motherfucking architects and designers that can't get down on the motherfucking color panel. That motherfucking color is unique.
Yeah, uniquely fucked.
I got gingivitis, halitosis, and sting in my fucking face when I ask you, how you doing? No fucking hot ass breath to send your goddamn hair. Bitch, giving me a fucking suntan, and I guess she ain't know I was black. She divorced me because even I'm balls deep, I be talking shit. I be like, who puts in this in? She'd be like, it ain't yours. And I'd be like,
I am so ready.
Damn.
Nah, nigga, gotta go harder.